fucking douchebags.
And the reason why I'm calling these guys douchebags is because they were camping us when we were camping for the time lost proto-drake for Bates. This is Bates Tunes here, and this is the douchebag named Snats camping on top of him. And you'll see Snats again. And then Snats brings his pally friend from the Alliance to try to kill Bates every time Bates lands. Douchebag move. Fucking pussy. Way there. Way before you guys. You're a pussy. I hope you're watching this. Bitches, that's how you are. And so, yeah. In a second, you'll see Bates' two get attacked by the douchebag pally, and the warlock sits there. Fucking faggot. Unprovoked and everything like that. But it's whatever. I'll tell you another story. Bates, the warlock before all this, whispered Bates and asked him if he wanted to kill the pally, and he said sure. And the warlock went down and attacked, and as soon as Bates landed, the warlock turned off his attacks and let the pally go and kill him. So you, sir, are a fucking cunt and a half. That's alright. You couldn't stick around camping this thing more than 30 minutes of time anyways. No wonder you don't have it. Oh, and the pally's name is Like a Boss, so that's douchebag number two. Too bad he didn't know that my tune was here, and I would just come own his ass. Good job, Bates. We got his ass. Alright, douchebag number three is a fucker named Cogger. Cogger is a huge douchebag, and this is why. Because he told me that he was there before me, yet I'd been there for over an hour before he was. And this is my tune getting bored. And, yep, I'm camping Olduar, and Bates is over there at Frozen Lake. In a second, Bates is gonna get bored. Bates, cue it. Yeah, Bates is bored now. Just chilling. Waiting for that thing to go off for real. Yep, Bates is at the Frozen Lake, and our friend is over there at the waterfall. We have another one up there by Olduar for me when I'm going to kill rares. Oh, Megan got bored. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Oh, look, that's Cogger's Alliance rogue camping on top of Bates. How cute. Faggot, douche. And now he's gone because they can't stick around. And this is a little bitch hunter on Alliance named Wargheart complaining because I'm covering all the spawn points. It ain't fair. It's not fair. Y'all are covering all the spots. Wah, wah. I come by and kill you guys one time and then run off. Fucking douche. A lot of douches on the server. I just transferred over here. I noticed. Oh, look. Bates got his time lost. Haha, motherfuckers. Yeah, I don't think so. Good job, Bates. Yeah. Alright, man. Well, that's the third time loss have taken place in getting. All three of those there had a part of yit, time loss killers. Fuck you douchebags. Oh, and you know what the greatest part about this is, guys? The greatest fucking part about this is 13 hours later, I decided to stick around, and guess what? I got another one! Fuck you douchebags. See ya. Peace.